And just in at 11, a would-be bank robber busted. He tried to hide his face wearing this surgical mask, but Lake Mary police say it didn't take long to track him down. They identified the suspect as 62-year-old Michael Altariso and arrested him at his home tonight. Police say he had a gun and demanded money from a teller at a SunTrust bank on Monday, but walked away with no cash. He is now charged with attempted robbery and was booked into the Seminole County Jail.